Are you suffering from hair loss and have been looking for the best way to cure it? In this video you will discover how to use coffee for hair loss and why caffeine is an effective cure, so please watch it until the end. Because we love giving you great beauty advice, we have listed 10 benefits that a cup of coffee can provide your hair, and also some ways you can incorporate this lovely ingredient in your hair care routine. Here are 10 reasons and ways to use coffee for hair care problems. Number 1. Prevents hair loss. Male pattern baldness is a common condition in men, where they start losing hair as an effect of weak hair follicles. Slowly, the growth cycle of the hair gets affected, leading to slow but sure balding. Coffee powder for hair contains caffeine, which helps prevent this, as it stimulates hair follicles, triggering stronger growth. Wash your hair with brewed coffee twice a week to restore hair in no time. Number 2. Coffee for hair growth. Caffeine blocks the effect of DHT, which has been proven to induce baldness and damaged hair follicles, in both men and women. Washing your hair with coffee significantly increases follicle stimulation, which leads to faster hair growth. Number 3. Improved hair texture. Do you know how your days feel incomplete without your daily dose of coffee? Well, what if we tell you that even your hair sometimes needs that pick-me-up, which can only be provided by coffee? It's true. And we'll tell you how. Coffee for hair strengthens them from within, improving the overall quality and texture of it. Caffeine, when applied to hair directly, is absorbed by the follicles, making them softer and shinier, instantly. Just rub a palmful of coffee into your scalp and rinse it thoroughly. Keep for 15 minutes and then rinse it off with a mild shampoo and conditioner. This will help seal the nourishment within the hair and also give it that added softness. Number 4. Improves scalp circulation. A great stimulant for both skin and hair, coffee oil helps improve the circulation in your scalp, making your hair grow out faster and healthier. Choose your favorite hair oil and roast in it a quarter cup of coffee beans at low heat for about 8 hours, making sure to stir it occasionally so it doesn't burn. Sieve the oil, store it in a jar, and use it once a week. Number 5. Exfoliates scalp. Whenever you feel that your scalp is feeling really oily and grimy, a coffee hair mask is all you need. It scrubs off the dead skin cells and also keeps your scalp clean and fresh. Plus, every time you scrub away the dead skin, new cells will push out thicker, stronger hair. Number 6. Coffee for hair shine. Coffee, in general, tends to have a lower pH than water. This helps the cuticles remain flat, thereby reflecting more light than it usually would. Dousing your hair for at least half an hour with cool, brewed coffee, once in a week can be very beneficial for it. Number 7. Improves hair color. If you want your hair to have a beautiful brownish-black tinge, as well as increase its strength, just follow this simple recipe. You'll need to mix 1 tablespoon of freshly brewed coffee with 2 tablespoons of conditioner. Apply it after you've shampooed your hair, and keep it on for 5 to 10 minutes. Wash it off and flaunt your new look. Number 8. Coffee hair dye permanent. If just a tinge of brown doesn't quite do it for you, you can use coffee to further darken your hair color, without using any chemical dyes. It's also an easier way to change your look. Firstly, you'll need to wash your hair to rid it of all oils. Brew some fresh, strong coffee and allow it to cool down. Cover your hair with this semi-liquid for an hour and then rinse it off with lukewarm water. Number 9. Leave-in conditioner. Take some cooled off, freshly brewed coffee and after shampooing your hair, pour it all over your head and scalp. Leave it on for 5 minutes to half an hour, depending on how much time you haven't rinsed it off thoroughly. Your hair will feel smooth and silky because it got the instant energizer it needed. Number 10. As a hair mask will exfoliate your scalp, leaving it with a layer of fresh, clean skin. All you need is 2 tablespoons of coffee powder and a TBSP, each of honey and olive oil. Mix until it forms a smooth paste and smears it all over your scalp. Leave it for an hour, after which you can wash it off using a shampoo for a gorgeous looking mane. So hair loss is embarrassing and frustrating. While most products promise this or that result, caffeine hair treatments prove to be the latest and greatest in hair loss prevention. Get the treatment you need for your hair, no matter what sex you are, or are buying for. It's recommended for all hair needs for both men and women. Do you know any other natural ways of coffee for hair loss and why caffeine is an effective cure? If yes, please share it in the comments section down below. Make sure to like or share this video with your friends, and of course, please don't forget to subscribe and hit the bell button to keep you updated on all the health videos we upload regularly. Thanks for watching.